I'm a pharmacist.
Oh, wow.
I work in a drugstore.
That, in the United States, it takes a lot of years of study. I think it's something like 6 years. It's a long process to become a pharmacist.
Yeah, it's the same thing here. We studied for 6 years in college.
Did you find a job easily?
Yeah. I'm quite good with the sales and stuff, so yeah.
So what do you watch on VOA, on The Voice of America? Do you watch our programs? I mean, do you listen to our programs?
Yeah, of course. I found out about it on the embassy Facebook page. So I jumped on the opportunity. I said to myself, I gotta be on that show. It's a really fun show. I really love the fact that you give all these guys around the world the opportunity express themselves. I mean, different cultures, different accents. It's quite a good show. I really love it.